DiViS DVR. This error occurs if there isn't any database created on the DVR, or if the database got corrupted. If your DVR was working, and this error occurs, please go to the DVR folder and open DBTool. This is where your database information is kept. Please ensure all drive state is OK, and all field matches. Please, log into DVR settings, then go to Disk Tool. You will need to create volumes on the hard disk. Now you can run the DVR on your system. DiViS DVR.